Hey guys, what is you on about? Welcome back to another trucking video on the Mother Trucking channel. Sis, today we are doing a starter home speed build here on my YouTube channel because, you know, I am trying to get good at building and I was like, you know, I might as well start small. You know, I like to say that I'm not the worst builder in the world. You know, I'm definitely not the best. Like, I'm definitely not no little Cynthia whatever, you know what I'm saying? But I wanted to go ahead and do a little starter home for you guys today. And with the starter home, it's kind of like with a twist. Basically, I did this house all with the base game. That is right, there is not one spec of expansion pack, stuff pack, game pack in this house whatsoever, because I feel like it's important to kind of like limit my pack usage, because you know, we do have some really nice stuff that comes with The Sims 4, and I like to use those stuff, you know, from time to time, periodic melee or whatever. But I was like, you know, I might as well challenge myself a little bit and try to use only base game stuff. So that's what I went ahead and did. There isn't really any shrubbery in this house because, you know, it's a starter home. It was already $34,000 by the end of it. I was like, you know, I might as well like not do shrubbery, you know, just to kind of like save us some money. And by the way, this house is nowhere near like starter home prices, girl, but you know, it'll get the job done, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, the kind of look that I went for this house is kind of like lived in, but like kind of moving in, but like kind of like leaving the furniture that the house came with and just kind of living off of that kind of look. I don't know. I decided to go for that. But yeah, as you kind of like get up with the stuff in the house, I'll kind of explain it, you know, as we go through. But guys, I think this week we are going to get an announcement of the next Sims 4 expansion, game pack, something or another. Because girl, EA Play is literally in like 2 weeks or 3 weeks or something. June is literally almost here, which is my birthday month. My birthday is June 17th. Mark your calendars. Thank you very much. And girl, I think we're going to get an expansion announcement because this is around the time that Seasons got announced, and Seasons got announced on the 29th, I believe. I'm not sure. I think it's the 29th of May. And girl, I am so ready for a new expansion. Like, girl, we are in a content drought right now and I'm needing it. Like, I need it real bad. So girl, I hope that we can get that expansion, or I don't know what it's going to be. If we are getting an expansion, I feel like it's either going to be The Sims 4, like, Island Paradise, or, like, a type of university kind of expansion. Because if you didn't see a lot of the leaks, there has been some leaks of The Sims 4 Tropical Paradise, and then it got renamed to The Sims 4 Island Paradise. So I don't know if we're getting, like, an Island Paradise expansion first, or a university type expansion first, but girl, it's really confusing. It's, like, really, like, girl, they're playing these mind tricks on me, and I don't know who to believe. It's kind of like the beauty drama. Like, girl, the drama in this beauty community, I don't know who to believe. I don't know what to believe. I don't know what's true, and I don't know what's fake at this point, because girl, I am Goop the House Down Boots hunting. Thank you very much. Like, oh girl, it's pretty crazy. But yeah, I really think we are gonna get another expansion. I know, like, almost for like certain that we're gonna get an expansion. I just can like feel it in my bones. Like, if they're gonna fall the same time interval that they did last year, it would make sense for them to kind of announce it around now time and like it come out like next month kind of type of thing. So yeah, that's what I'm hoping for, and that's what I really want to happen. But you know, we'll see. If that is the case, you'll probably get, you know, a reaction video from me instead of this video. So yeah, we'll see. I don't know, I'm really excited. It better be like something good, because it saw like, I was looking at the Instant Gaming, that's kind of where they published The Sims 4 Tropical Paradise, and they took it down and made it The Sims 4 Island Paradise. So I was like reading the description and it says like, you know, a new vacation world, like surfer skill and all that sort of stuff. And girl, if there's no mermaids in The Sims 4 like Island Paradise, I'll be very angry, because like, hello, mermaids, they're pretty vital to the whole, like, you know, Island Paradise look. I just hope The Sims can swim. I'm excited for like a new resort kind of area. Like, girl, I don't want to be able to like own my own resort, because we have way too much stuff of like entrepreneurial stuff in The Sims 4. Like, we have literally every single profession you could want. Like, I don't care about owning a resort. That was a Sims 3 thing. Let's leave it in the past. Because, girl, I really thought we were going to get university, but I guess we're not going to get university until the fall time, which kind of makes sense, because if you think about it, like, why would you just come out of school and then, like, go back to playing in school? Like, it would make sense in sort of a time interval to have, like, you know, the summer stuff come out in the summer and the school stuff come out in the beginning of the school year. So I'm excited. I have an inkling that we're gonna get The Sims 4 Tropical Paradise or Island Paradise or whatever magic. So yeah, we better get a good and fresh sister expansion pack. But in the living room, I really want it to look lived in. Like, I want it to look like, oh my god, like, we just moved in. Like, we have our stuff all over the place. Kind of like, oh my god, like, kind of disorganized, like, kind of cute. And it also is a starter home. So, like, you wouldn't really expect them to have, like, a computer, because, like, you know, they're kind of poor, like, you know, starting out and stuff. But girl, they have a computer, and that's just that on that, period, okay? So yeah, I really like it a lot. I love how we have laptops now. I just feel like it just looks so much better instead of like a bulky box computer. I don't know. I just like that a whole lot more. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, added like a little Lindsay. You know, I thought that was pretty cute. And girl, I really liked how it did the kitchen because it kind of gives me like a fixer upper kind of vibe. Like what's that game called? House Flipper. It gives me like a House Flipper kind of vibe, not a fixer upper kind of vibe. I don't know, there's just something about this kitchen that I feel like I've seen in House Flipper, and it makes me want to play House Flipper. Like, they have like Garden Flipper now, and they're coming out with like Zoo Coaster or whatever it's called, like Planet Coaster, but like for zoos. That seems like a fun time. I'm waiting for Animal Crossing on Switch. Like, Animal Crossing on Switch, if you're listening, hello, I've been waiting and I've been wanting, girl. I just want to be able to stream that, like, girl. And I've been so busy with schoolwork and like finals and tests, and I'm so over it. Oh my god. Like, girl, I just cannot wait until I am done with all my tests and I'm on summer vacation and I can stream as much as I want, because I haven't really been able to stream these last couple of days and stuff because, you know, I've been very, very busy. Like, girl, it's been back-to-back schoolwork tests. I have so much stuff to study for. I literally filmed all of my videos in one day and that never happens. So, girl, like, I still have to study and I still have to do homework. So we're struggling out here, but the grind don't stop. We're gonna get through it, guys. If I can get through it, you can get through it too. You guys are gonna do good on your tests, and so am I. Straight A's up in this or whatever. We're gonna study hard. Oh my god, I have a global test tomorrow. Okay, I have a history test tomorrow. I have to study for that. So yay. But yeah, so we're gonna get through this. But yeah, it's like kind of like sad because like I really miss streaming. Like, I haven't streamed for a week and I really miss it. Like, I want to go live, but I know I can't because I won't get all the stuff I have to get done, like finished. So it kind of sucks. It low-key kind of sucks, which is not a fun time. But guys, I cannot believe I've already been talking for like a good like 7 minutes, which is really weird to think. If you guys want to download this house, it is on my Origin. It's called Starter Home. Ooh, woo. I think it's pretty fun and fresh. And I'm really proud of myself for not using any like expansion stuff. I thought, like, I found some really like hidden gems, I guess you could say, in the base game. And it kind of like, it opened my eyes a little bit to all the content that we do have with The Sims 4. But yeah, guys, if you want to download this house, it is on my Origin. I literally already said that. Do not know why I just said that, but you know, it's a thought that counts. Woo. But yeah, guys, so I hope you all enjoyed this video. It was pretty fun and fresh to film. I still have like a whole like 20 seconds. Like, I don't know what to say. Like, oh my god, like, ooh, what's up? Teehee, munch, munch, crunch, crunch. If you're not following me on Twitter, highly recommend. If you didn't subscribe to me, I'm close to 11K. But yeah, guys, love you all so very much. And I will see you all in my next video. So yeah, love you all, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.